Earthquakes have been happening all over the planet for the past few weeks. According to scientists, this is a bad sign on the eve of record-breaking disruptive earthquakes. An earthquake of magnitude 6.4 has hit off the coast of Papua New Guinea, according to the US Geological Survey, and there is also a risk of tsunami. The German Geoscience Research Center reported a 6.3 magnitude earthquake in Papua New Guinea near Kokopo District, East New Britain, just 13 minutes ago. The earthquake occurred in the morning at 8:20 local time at an intermediate depth of 98 kilometers. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake may be revised over the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review the data and refine their calculations or as other agencies release their reports. Later, the civil seismograph network RaspberryShake published a second report which also indicated an earthquake of magnitude 6.3. A third agency, the Euro-Mediterranean Seismological Center, reported the same earthquake with a magnitude of 6.2. Based on preliminary seismic data, the quake was likely felt by many people around the epicenter. In Kokopo, population 26,300, located 144 kilometers from the epicenter, the earthquake should have felt like a slight shaking. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center issued a warning of dangerous waves for the coastal zone within 300 kilometers from the earthquake's epicenter. The news agency will automatically update the magnitude and depth if they change and reach it if other important earthquakes news becomes available. The USGS has issued a green alert due to the economic loss associated with the shaking. Local residents are sharing footage with the incident on social media. They show that roads, buildings, and cars are damaged in the city. The earth was literally falling apart under the feet of people. It's worth noting that earlier in Papua New Guinea, they warned about the threat of tsunami, but later the authorities reported that there was no danger.